On the positive side, Ryan Shazier is out of the hospital in the luxury box tonight. Shazier pumping up the crowd when he was shown waving a terrible towel. He'd been hospitalized with spinal stabilization surgery.